Hi there, welcome to Evan's Piggies. My name is Evan, these are my piggies, and today I'm decorating their cage for the holidays. So first off, I just want to wish you happy holidays. It's been a year, so I'm really glad that it's just, you know, coming to an end. For myself, I have a lot of time off because I'm both in school and work into school, so what usually is a lot of work right now is just time off, so it's great. I get to work more on videos, and I do have a lot more videos coming, even during the week like the one you're seeing now. So make sure that if you haven't yet, that you subscribe, that way you don't miss any of those videos. And also, if you hit that notification bell, then you'll be reminded when the videos get premiered. So as I said before, I will be decorating the cage. It's mostly going to be just stuff around the cage. I don't really have anything to put inside. But before I get started, I did notice that the cage needs a clean, so we're going to do that first. Here's all the decorations that I got at the store. I got this swirly stuff. That's a tree topper. I didn't want to use a star, so I got this hat instead. There's some light that's going to go around the cage, some ribbons, some tinsel garland, some bead garland, and stockings. Okay, so the first thing I want to do is get these lights attached around the cage. And that's it for the cage decoration. Unfortunately, the camera did die, so I did put the bows on off camera, but I did wait to put on the tree topper. So when you were watching me clean the cage, you may have noticed this big stick and you were maybe like, why is that there? It's for this tree topper. I maybe wanted to go for a star, but I think this looks pretty cool and it kind of fits the cage pretty well. So just gonna put that right here. And that's it. How does it look? There's only one way that I can think of to end this video, and that is veggies. Mm-hmm. Well, that is gonna be it for my cage decoration video. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to like it and also subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss any of the videos I'm working on during the winter break. I do have some time off and I will be working on more videos, so please leave in the comments below if there's anything specific you would like to see. Otherwise, I will see you all later this week. Bye!